For Sean Rich, antique weapons are more than a passion, they're his business. Sean's team of experts travel the country, auctioning off masterpieces of military history. In every town, they decide what's worthless steel.
These are a dime a dozen.
And what could be pure gold.